you think of the pitch?
Yeah, it's a really good pitch.
Do you have this kind of stadiums also in Sweden?
Or? Kind of, but not so good like this.
Afgelopen winter wist Heerenveen zich te versterken met de 22-jarige verdediger Ibrahim Drezevic. De Zweed, die zijn roots heeft liggen in de Balkan, heeft inmiddels zijn eerste minuten mogen maken en begint zich al aardig op zijn plek te voelen in Heerenveen.
You're now just a few months here in Heerenveen. How did you experience those last few months?
No, it was a good beginning in the new team and met some new players and everything. And now I've been here like 2 months, so I came in the group in a good way and I know everyone now.
Did it meet your expectations?
Yeah. Kind of. No, it's a young group and everyone likes to joke and have fun. So it's like, it's easy to come in. It's kind of the same like Sweden, like the people and everything. And that it's a little bit like a little city. It's not so big.
Ibrahim wordt geboren op 24 januari 1997 in het Zweedse Vuxerna. Als jonge jongen is hij altijd al met voetbal bezig. En zijn talent blijft dan ook niet onopgemerkt. Het eerste van eerste divisionist Elfsborg te bereiken en doorloopt ook bijna alle Zweedse jeugdelftallen.
I started my career in a little team in my place. It's called Norvijev. So it was like there. I started first with my friends, like joke, just having fun and stuff. And then we were kind of good when we get older, like 10, 12, 13, 14. And when I was 14, I got a call from a bigger team from the first league, Elfsborg. So they called me and they wanted me to come there and play. So at the beginning it was like I didn't want to go because I didn't want to leave like this place, Norby. But then my family, they told me you need to go. So I went there and I went through every youth team until the first team. When I was 18, I signed my like first contract.
Yeah, you were always in the first 11?
In the youth team I was always in the first. And then when I came to the first team, I was 2 years on the bench and I got some games sometimes, and the last year we changed trainer and then I got my real chance.
Skott från distans. Titta där, och ribban om igen från Drezevic. Hallå, vilket skott.
Is the Swedish football much different from the Dutch football?
Yeah, it's quite a huge difference because in Sweden it's more like tactics and in Holland it's more offensive football, one against one. And it's fast football.
Can you explain how is it? You're from Sweden, but you also have roots.
I have roots from Albania and Montenegro. So my dad is from Albania and mom is from Montenegro.
If you look to the future, did you already plan for that, for some national team things? Or?
I can choose between Sweden, Montenegro, Albania and Kosovo. So I will see what I will decide.
That's a very luxury position, I think.
Yeah, of course, it's good.
You have some roots from Albania and Montenegro, but how is that with Kosovo then?
Because I think Albania and Kosovo, they were together before. And now they like splitted. So Kosovo is a country and Albania is a country. So I still can I can choose between them.
And in Kosovo, there's also another famous player from Heerenveen, Arbosaneli. You know him personally?
Yeah, I know him really good. We're good friends. We live at the same place in Sweden and we played in the same team and everything, so we're good friends.
And you still have a lot of contact with him?
Yeah, we speak very often. It will be nice to play with him, but it's good for him to go to France and play, so it's a big step for him.
Do you know other players here in the Eredivisie personally?
Not personally, but I know some like Swedish players like Isak, Sam Larsson. Then when I play in the youth national team, Pascal, he plays in NAC, Breda. And
you're also from a family with football roots. Huh? Your brother is playing football?
My brother plays in the first league in Sweden. It's called RFC Eskilstuna. So they just came from the second league to the first.
He is also very famous, right?
Yeah.
Why is that? Can you explain?
He scored a hat-trick in the second league. And his celebration was that he ran up to the crowd and he sat and he applauded him for himself, like a joke. Then after that he got a red card.
It was a fun stuff. Yeah, it was funny.
tredje. Och så går han djupt upp. Han får.
Twee weken na zijn overstap Zweden naar Friesland speelde Heerenveen tegen PSV. En tijdens die wedstrijd mocht Drezovic al laten zien wat hij kan.
No, I was sitting on the bench and then like jizz, he got I think cramp. And then the trainer told me to go up and change. And then I just changed and I went in.
Did it felt good?
Yeah, of course, it's always good to play, but I played right back, so it's what's a bit difficult.
And for upcoming season, what do you want?
Hopefully I will play, but we will see what happens next season.